Alright, here's a quick update. We took off the Holley 750. We put on a 600 Edelbrock electric choke just so we can do the brake in. We got the radiator lines put on. Ran new fuel line. We got the water temp sensor in. We're just going to get a vacuum line for our vacuum advanced on the carb. And then we should, we're going to drain the old fuel on the tank, put new line on here, and then run it to our manual fuel pump, and then put some fresh gas in the tank so we're not running some old shit in it. Fill her up with some coolant, and then we are going to fire her up for a break-in. We're going to have our gauge inside with the, or actually out here for the RPMs, and then just keep an eye on the coolant temperature, make sure we're not overheating, get us a big fan, and then go from there. We'll do a 25 minute break-in, I believe that's what they call for, on a new cam. This is a Lenati cam, flat tappet. I believe it's going to be 20-25 minutes at around 2,000-2,500 RPMs you got to run it at. Shut it off and let it come to a cool. And then should be good. Stay tuned.
Almost ready.